This is probably the biggest and most famous hot springs in Colorado. It's in a city called Glenwood Springs. And Glenwood Springs, the city of Glenwood Springs, it's a really nice, kind of small, but really nice and rapidly developing city, tourist city. And there are many more hot springs in Colorado, and different sizes and different you know, qualities and characteristics. The Penny Hot Springs that I featured in my last video was actually only like 25 minutes outside this Glenwood Spring, Colorado. Yeah, it's like a hot spring town all around. It's really nice. I've been to this hot springs 5-6 times, and even though it doesn't really have you know, authentic look, it just looks like a swimming pool, but it's really actually very comfortable. You know, the depth and the quality of the hot spring, it's pretty good. So it's a if you're the first timer, this could be the place to visit. They're open 24/7, and from 9 a.m. to 10 p.m. This place is actually a lot more relaxing at night. And also, what I found, kind of realized that people tend to be more open, you know, at night. So you get to, you know, socialize, you know, with the local people or visitors, you know, probably more during the nighttime. And it's really, it's actually one of the most exciting parts of going to the hot spring, you know, mixing with the local people, or you know, the social aspect is pretty big.